Hello and welcome to Technical Skills YouTube channel. This is Shafaqat Ali with another video of Android development. So in the last videos we have learned how we can open different types of the Google map. So now in this video we will learn how we can perform the geocoding. So what mean by geocoding? Geocoding actually we will get the input field from the user. So we will search that location on the Google map according to that input field. So here we will create the input field and a search button. So when we click on the search button, we will get the location on the Google map. So go to activity main.xml. So here we have XML code. So first of all, we have to remove the constraint of this container because we need input field and a button. So here we will remove all the constraint. Here we have simple frame layout. So now we need added text. So here we will create the added text that will be match parent wrap content and give the ID, input, location, and just close it. Now we need image view. So here we will add image view that will be match parent, sorry, it's wrap content, and again wrap content. And here we will add the image view resource file. So I will right click on the driver and select the vector asset. So here we will add this search icon. So you can search here search icon and click on next and click on finish. So here I will add the driver resource file. So here I will add search file and close it. Okay, now go to design. And here I will select this image view and add the constraint at the right side and also add the constraint from the top. I'm using the constraint layout because it's easy and it's always responsive on all the layouts. So here I will select input field. So now I will add the constraint at the right side of this search. So now we will add the constraint from the top and left. So now I will select into 0db match parent. Now here you can see it's containing his face. Okay, now I will click on the image view and add the constraint at the bottom of the added text. Okay, now click on the container. Now add the constraint top of the bottom of the added text and right, left and bottom. Okay, now select match parent 0db and match parent 0db. Okay, now map is at the bottom of the added text and image view is on the right side of the added text, and this is our layout. Okay, now go to main activity. One more thing, here we have to give the margin little bit like this, and here we have also give the ID of this image view. So here I will give the ID of this image view is search button. Okay, now go to main activity. Okay, so here we will initialize the image view. So image view search and added text. So input location, and now we will initialize it. So here we will initialize image view equal to find view by ID r dot id dot input image view search, and now we need input location equal to find view by ID r dot id dot input location, this one. Okay, now here we have initialized the Google map. So inside on map ready we have enabled all the UI controls. So I will comment this code. So we have just simple on map ready. If you did not watch the previous video, you can watch the previous video. So after this Google map initialization, we will get the input from the user. So let's say I click on image view search button dot set on click listener, new on click listener. Here we will search over location when we click on search button. So first we will get the location from the input field. So here we will create the location equal to input location dot get text dot toString. We will search the location according to this input field. So here we will check if location is none. If location is null, so what we have to do, we have to show simply toast message type any location name. Okay, otherwise we will perform the geolocation geocoding. So here we will create the geocoder. So geocoder equal to new geocoder, and first parameter is over context. So here I will pass main activity dot this, and the second parameter is over locale. So here I will pass locale dot get default. So this is according to the country. So if you want to pass the Chinese or Canadian, etc. So here we will get the list of the location according to this geocoder. So here I will create the list of addresses. So here I will create the list of address, and here list address equal to geocoder dot get location name, and here we will pass over location name. So I will pass this location that user added in input field. So here I will pass location, and second parameter is over results, how many results you want. If you pass the location of, I mean if you pass the name of your city, then how many results you want according to this input field. So here I will pass only one because I need only one. So here press Alt Enter to surround with try catch, and here we will check if our return result list result is greater than zero. So here we will get the lat long from this location, list location. So lat long equal to new lat long. So here we will pass list address dot get, and here we will get the latitude of the list address at zero, index dot get latitude and list address dot get, and here I will pass zero, index dot longitude. So here we have latitude longitude. We will open that location. So inside over on map ready, here we have added the marker and open over location. So I will simply copy that code and paste it here. Instead of this one, we will simply remove this line because we have lat long here, we have created here. So now we no need to add hard code values. Now it will automatically open that location. So here I will open my search location. That's it. Now let's run the application. Okay, our map is ready. So let's say I type here Singapore. So here I type Singapore, and let's say I click on search button, and it's getting the null. Here we have issue. Sorry, here if we have null like this, and let's run the application again. Okay, so here I will pass Singapore, and let's say I click on search button, and here you can see it's open the Singapore. So let's say I click on here, here you can see my search location. So let's say I click on Singapore with wrong spelling and like this, and let's say I click again, and here you can see it's open same location. So let's say I click on USA now and click on search, and here you can see we can also get the location latitude longitude. So let's say I click on New York. So I type here wrong spelling, so New York, and click on search, and here we have New York. You can see I have added the wrong spellings and it's automatically searched. So it's working fine. This is over geocoding. So in the next video we will learn how we can use reverse geocoding. So if you have any question, any problem, let me in the comment section. Please like my video, share my video, and subscribe my channel. See you next video. Take care.